Welcome to HCS online coaching classes. Dear children, in the previous class you have learned about your exit content book. In today's class you are going to learn about your block 1, changes in a family from your first learning stand living together. Dear students, before going to start the class, let us learn something about our family. A family is a group of people living together under a roof. Families changes over time. Some may grow bigger without grandparents, parents, cousins, uncle, aunt. That type of family is called as joint or big families. And some families grow smaller with the only parents and one or two children. Such families are called as nuclear family. As for the responsibilities of the family, there are lot of changes we find in the family. Dear children, in today's class, what are the changes we find in the family, we are going to study in today's class. Changes in the role of a man and woman in a family. Dear students, in the previous time, the women did not go out to work. They spent most of their time in the kitchen by cooking, taking care of the children and the other family members. Only the men used to go out to work to earn money to maintain the family. But in today's time, what we have observed is both men and women are going out to work. Men sometimes they are helping the women in the household chores. Okay, and both are sharing the responsibilities of the family. Dear children, in older days, only the head of the family, either the father or the grandfather, used to take up the decision. But now, in today's time, both the husband and wife, they are taking the decisions to maintain their families. Okay, next. See children, we will find the changes in the family after a wedding. So the wedding brings the two different families of the bride and groom together. And it also brings some changes in the family, like either a new member is added to the family or a member leaves the family. But the responsibilities of the family member, either it may increase and they have to share the responsibilities of themselves and the other family members together. And one more changes we'll find in the family, that is the changes in a family after the birth of a child. Yes, children, of course, after the birth of a child, the new member is added to the family and the responsibilities of the family members, either it may be the elder ones or the younger ones, it is increases, and the family daily routine will be changed to maintain the needs of the younger baby. Next, see children, we find some people who are differently able. So what we have to do, we have to care the differently able people. They are not different from us children, they are differently able. For them we have to take care when they need some help while walking or while seeing, we have to provide a lot of care with the love to them. Dear students, a family is very important in everybody's life because it gives a love and a care from all the almost family members. So my dear children, it is a request to maintain your families and adjust according to the changes of your family. I hope you all have understood. With this, I am going to conclude. Next, I'll see you in the next class with a new topic. Thank you, children.